So, let's get this party started. Alright, so, right now, it sounds like, we are here, we can craft some of these things that we're going to need next. Let me see what that is. First. One sec. It is down here, right? Alright, have I already done this? Here it is. Healthstone bars. Which is that? Some healthstone bars. Could have done that back there, but instead I'm going the long way, all the way to my area. So I think, before I continue, I'm going to set some base rules. Basically, I'm going to consider all of these, and this is just my excuse for always running past all these, crafting benches when I could just use any of these. So I'm going to just consider these as, you know, property of those, whatever you call them, NPCs. So, except for this one, so he needs to get out of my area. And, this will be totally my crafting area. And my chest. So this person needs to get lost, and so isn't that interesting? So we won't go beyond that, but what we'll do is build a pretty cool pickaxe. So the pickaxe is right here. It's called a molten pickaxe. It's supposed to be really cool. And in addition to the molten pickaxe, we can get a fiery great sword. The craftsman was already here. Let's see, you got 20 here. 30. 45. How many bars do I have? Where am I? Well, I have enough. What am I doing? Oh god, I think I'm throwing stuff away. Alright, so cool. Too cool. Get me out of this menu there. So I got what I wanted. I got the molten pickaxe. Maybe? Nope. Does left trigger throw stuff away too? Yes. There it is. Perfect. So we're cool. All right. So what was I doing with all my metal stuff that I'm just wondering. Oh, 45. I must have been placing them here. If I had like 47, right? I don't know. Yeah, let me get out there. So I'm doing alright. Let's kick some butt. Before we kill those things, let's go and start hardcore. Mm-hmm. Hold on a sec. Quite honest, I don't think we're ready, but when are we going to be ready, really? Dolphins aren't that difficult to get, but I think the issue now is we aren't really ready. I think the answer is pretty obvious. Run into some lava there. Got that guy throwing fire at me. Try to kill you, dude. Alright. Maybe I should look it up. So I'm just wondering if I'm dying right now. So, obviously I'm going back up top, but I might stick with just explore some more. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a couple more episodes of the game. I'm just not going to commentate on the stuff for a little while, because I noticed that I don't know how I'm going to do it. I'd like to just get the feel of this game and all that stuff. And I'll record everything, but I'm just not going to commentate. Because I'm not really commentating right now. I really haven't been commentating for the last few, however long this has been going. At least it's the last part. Not at all. So I think I'll do that. Just play around, because there's that B area I wanted to look at. Plus, I'm not really interested in, you know, wearing the headphones and stuff to talk. I'm not even wearing them right now. I'm surprised how the quality, at least, is still pretty good. I mean, it's still normal to how I normally sound. I don't know if it's good in a sense that... Oh, there's a little person in there. a little person in there. Okay, funny. Just in a weird way. But yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll just explore. I think I'll, you know, check out the B area. I'll run around all the caves and stuff. I'll do the dungeon one more time. I'll check out that pyramid. I'll check out whatever to do with the ocean. And I'll record everything. But I think once I get into hardcore mode, or once I get to the flesh, I'll start commentating again. And I can't guarantee it's not going to be as interesting at all. Like, maybe I think the secret monolith is at least a little bit more interesting than what I've been doing with this let's play. But I guess it's just not in my nature to really find things to talk about. Like, here's a big hideout. It's kind of hard to explain. Yeah, I'm new at the whole thing, and basically, I think that's about it. So, I am going to end it in a little bit, and afterwards, I'm going to stop commentating, and I'll just check out everything, and then once I get to somewhere around the wall flesh, or some reason how close that is to this place. I didn't even notice that. I did really build a huge house up here. I mean, even the still, it's really close. Yeah, so I'll do that. So, anyway, it's been fun. Expect to hear some more. Yeah, I think you'll enjoy just watching the explored areas, because I'm just going to go through a final run through, and that's about it. Alright, so until then, take care. Alright.